Hello, I am the useless piece of shit, terrible at games. Now send me my building gameplay of World of Warcraft. Where I just selected a wolf without meaning it. Now us young snow leopard. Whatever, that's not my point here. My plant is supposed to crush some crush cogs minions. Whatever a crush cog minion is. Crush cog battle suit. Okay, let's just off a technician then. Yes, but that... Ah, good, so that helped. Ah, and I'm gonna attack Banner. Oh no, technician. Come on, man. Good. Now I have no recover. Can I do it in peace, please? But it's too far away to this recover station to be able to efficiently recover anyway, so I guess. Okay. Broken Fang. Whatever. Deal with that. Okay. What are you doing?
Can I help you?
Yeah. What are you doing? Preparing to load that door. I get it. Okay, but another technician plugs. Good. Do that. And you should not off yourself. All by yourself. Please do that. There. That's what I like. And I'm apparently... What's this now? Summon or command a cast. Okay, that's something to try. Yes, nice. Yeah, but he was mine.
I need to get closer.
Yes. There's so many others doing exactly the same, so I can't take one out in peace. Irritating. Good, that was the last one. Crush Cox Arena. Yay. Ah, not you two. Well, do we have a chance against you? Yes, I think I have a chance. And the Fractured Tegra. Fractured Geartooth. That's nice. Whatever I'm doing that for. Okay, back to High Tinker again. Yes.
Welcome, friend.
Yes. Nice.
I just love to tinker.
Yes, Operation Economregan was a success. Sure, had a trick, but we... Good, and there's another one. But I'm gonna visit down there again. Can I do that? Hey, why is this all blocked up right now? Good. I just wanna have another visit at this starting location. Ah. Things seems to go on as usual there. I don't know what they're complaining about, so just heading up again. It's just their way of making a story of it. Okay, up. Up rocks. There he is. Yes, time for a new quest, I guess. There isn't much I can do without quests anyway, as weak as I am.
Okay, interesting.
No, thanks, we lost more than a couple of spells, right, to find out what exactly the rest of Horsecock has to do with all those mechanical tiles
these irradiated technicians are repairing.
You can't afford to take it slowly anymore. Therefore, you must act before Kershkot turns his followers and his weapons on us. This tactical grenade packs enough explosive power to destroy the mechanical tanks and deny Kershkot their use. Take it north with you along the road to Kershkot's arsenal and take out those tanks. Use the techno grenade to destroy 5 repaired techno tanks at Kershkot. Yes.
You have a great day now.
Okay. Did I got anything new to spend? Spend stuff to hand. Okay, but these are why do I have this one here? I don't want. Yes, but I don't want this.
You left the factory setting on. Give me the controller, you idiot!
Ah, shut up. I don't wanna. There's no purpose of this. No. How do I remove this one again? But I can't. Blah blah blah. Out of range.
It's too far away. I'm out of range. I need to be closer.
Ridiculous. Yes, and yeah, that's two.
It's too far away.
Yes, you can take a few hits. Don't be any sure. Okay. Die. I refresh his pin water. Good. Whatever it do me. Are you serious now?
Pleased to meet you.
Yeah, shut up.
Salutations.
Okay,
off
let's
go.
Good. I got this the best thing. Right. Restores 66 mana over 18 seconds. Must maintain seated while drinking. Okay. Okay, and ready for another quest, I guess. I have no choice.
Hey!
Yes, we'll attack. Speak with Jarvi and Shadow Step at Brenwell Village.
Seeing you!
Okay, where is this Brenwell Village? It's down south. Yes, okay, I get it. There is your Jarvi.
Greetings!
Yeah, to expect you, but still. Yeah, how could Pessia told that? Will I just meet her? Just with no one. Running past me to tell you that I was coming, so. Telepathy is a thing here. Up ramp there. Okay. Has taken position in middle of frozen. He's run with you want to take a immunity. Yeah. Okay. Use Pantinator to blend 5 of personal sensor bolts. Okay.
Daylight's burning.
Right. Of course, invalid target. Okay, what? I can't find a single valid target here. At all. It's supposed to be one eye here. No? One, Yeah, what the heck is the point there? Nice. But not on the way. It doesn't seem able to do anything, a fuse. The head tinker is here again. Watching, whatever. Am I simply at the wrong place? That wouldn't surprise me. This is just a techno tank. No. Nothing new here at all. Nothing.
It's too far away.
Yes? No, it's gonna off itself. Like that.
Interesting.
Is that a centibot? Okay, so okay. Good, good. Keep on coming. Yeah, come here. Yes, you too. Come here. Good. I am done here. Now, what the heck? This is the wrong direction. Yes, 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 back to have no village.
Can I help you?
Yes, I'm gonna complete this quest. Don't worry, crush cogs. Yes, Dwarf Fester and Force have agreed to help us with a battle against Russell Crush Cog. Maintainers knows. Is ready? Okay. Yes, I know. Take this and use it during the battle. It will help guide the hiding a special weapon.
Off and away!
Okay, I will do that then. Good, do that.
Welcome, friend.
You defeated some powerful message to his master, Thermoplug. The gnomes of Gnomeregan will not be stopped. Am I ready? Okay.
Engineer Thermoplug.
Rest your crush cog.
You! How did you escape detection by my sentry bot? No matter! My guardians and I will make short work of you! To arms, men!
Okay, do your thing then.
You will never defeat the true sons of Gnomeregan!
Mechatorque Beam! Mechatorque Cannon!
Damn, I am. Ah. Okay, let's rest. Okay. Release Brayton. Share Brayton's wallet. Yes. Move on. Yes. What the? Seriously? Was I attacked? Okay, I'm just calling this an episode right here and now. Bye bye.
You get rescued.
What's happening?
I hope she doesn't throw one of those at me. My name's Sarah. What's yours?
What's it to ya, you little snot?